Here's the story of a student lead team who was making Coventry's youth group a better place. All of them had many talents, like their leaders. Mike and Bert made a solid base. Till that Wednesday when the whole youth group gathered and they realized this could be a lot of fun. That this group must somehow form a family. That's the way they all became the student lead team. The student lead team. The student lead team.